It was a time of great adventure and danger. Shunned by his kin, an amateur wanders the land, seeking a new home. Job he found was hatred. Driven by rage against those who wronged him, he wandered blind to whatever end. Until at long last, the illegitimate the changing the awe of dominance. Driven by vengeance, the arch-illager made all bow before him. And if they did not bow, they would fall. The illagers raided the land. Who would have the valor, the purity of heart, to stand against the arch-illager's reign of terror? Well, not that one. Maybe